What up, what up? It is Jay Wool here, and the mission continues today. We are shaking and moving, but we must bring you the truth. So, you guys are asking me calories in versus calories out. Does this work? Is this true? In short, the answer is yes. There is basically zero debate in the scientific community. If you are eating less than you are burning, you will lose weight. If you are eating more than you are burning, you will gain weight. Now, don't take this to the extreme and become one of these IIFYM douchebags who thinks that you're gonna get shredded on protein shakes, Pop-Tarts, and pancakes. Now, can you get lean doing this? Sure, but here's why you shouldn't. Because if you wanna eat off your macros, these foods are not gonna fill you up. Fiber is gonna slow down digestion so you feel more full. On top of that, micronutrition matters. All of your iodine, selenium, vitamin D3, vitamins and minerals are gonna affect your hormonal balance and basically everything you do. So why deprive yourself of these leafy greens so you can keep eating junk food and high fructose corn syrup? It is insane. Do not think like the masses. Do not be a sheep. Think for yourself. So like I said, this is a polarizing issue. However, what I will tell you is that the answer is always in the gray area. So sure, I believe that all calories are not created equal. So what that means is that we know that protein and carbs are 4 calories, fat is 9 calories. If you are an insulin resistant type of person, if you are storing body fat, we know it's probably not best to be on a high carb diet. So here you might be able to get in a few higher calories by adding in more fats, but lowering your carbs so your body is optimizing those carbohydrates when they enter into your system so they can use the insulin to transport directly into the muscle and not store as fat. Now, on the other hand, if you're a skinny hard gainer, you may benefit from a high carb diet to keep your muscles full so you can keep growing. So that's the short story, guys. Keep thinking for yourself. Do what you gotta do to find these counterintuitive findings and apply them to your own life immediately. Take action and do, guys. Until next time, Jay Wool, late.